matter. Not the stream cutting out, this machine's a little weak to be playing this video.
Oh, Mother. Then he said, so sorry, Princess. I never step on Mama's feet when we're dancing.
All right, I admit Prince Rupert is, well, he's a bit awkward, dear.
That's putting it mildly.
But speaking of princes, my pretty daughter, it really is time you thought about getting married.
Oh, Mother!
Now, Rosella, you're nearly 20 years old. Most of your friends are already married.
Mother, I'm not ready. There are so many things I haven't done yet. I don't want to have fun.
But Rosella, I happen to know that Prince Throckmorton of Montecor is just mad about you.
Prince Throckmorton? Mother, he's so boring.
He's not boring, Rosella. He's reliable. And he's so handsome. He has the most beautiful smile, don't you think? Yourself lucky. Every princess in the known world is just dying to marry Prince Throckmorton. You really must strike while the iron is hot, Rosella. That's why I'm... Well, I've invited the prince to... Rosella!
Thank you.
cut out a little soon. Must be the screensaver. That's why it was stuttering. Wrong one.
Inconsiderate.
Isn't that cute? That gourd doesn't look very good to eat. It's all dried out. Crystals. How odd. Of that creature. Excuse me, sir.
Time for some exposition.
Valanice of Daventry, good sir. I wonder if you might tell me where I am?
You are far away from life, and love, and hope. You are surrounded. surrounded by dust. Then it is dust you shall become.
You are so pale, traveler. Are you?
I lost my life in this cursed desert. Now I must wander, tormented by everlasting, burning thirst.
Is there anything I can do?
Leave this place if you can. The portal through the mountains, the mouth of the great stone head, was closed by an evil enchantress. Legend says that it can be opened, but I know not how. Go now.
Sir!
Go. This thirst drives me mad, and I know not what it will make me do.
Prickly pear. Didn't Baloo sing about this? Let's grow some corn. And probably quick.
Oh, what a beauty! It looks like there's a loose seed in there.
Seed, that's word seed.
Oh,
That's how you make fresh water.
I wish to give this to you, traveler.
Is it truly sweet water, lady? Could it really be? I thought my thirst would torture heaven. How can I thank?
Can you help me escape this desert?
I do not know how to open the portal, but there is something I can do. Follow me.
Is that?
Yes, that is all that remains of a common farm walker. The great adventurer.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Don't be. Your gift of water has given me peace. We must hurry. I haven't much time left on this earthly plane. I wish to give you something.
I thank you, good sir.
May it help you in your journeys, my lady.
Thank you.
I need to make this an imager down vid icon.
I cannot see.
I am Valanice of Daventry, good sir. Is there a problem with your eyes?
An awful rotten jackalope has swiped my glasses. I can't cope. Normally I trade with you, but since I'm blind, my day is through.
Here it comes, you little fiend.
Thank you. like to trade with me? You won't believe what you will see.
So he wants the seed, but this little fella rhymes. So it's fun to give him everything and hear the rhyme for it.
A lovely lady shows me gold. How would you like some fine blue gold?
No, thank you. I don't want to trade this. You see, it belongs to my daughter. Have you seen her?
Princess Fair with golden hair?
Yes. Have you seen my Rosella?
Seen her, lady? Sadly, no. But I hear tales from winds that blow from far away, from the west. My sources are the very best. They tell me that the brave troll king has lost his heart and given a ring to a lovely princess he plans to wed. A foreign princess, it is said.
A foreign princess? Well, that could be her. Do you know anything more?
To find out more, you'll have to go beyond the woods, far below. Pretty piece of silky cloth. Here, I'll go get my best dead moth.
Don't bother, please.
What a skillful work of clay. I'll trade you a bale of moldy hay.
No, thank you.
Like to trade with me? You won't believe what you will see. Why, that's a simply smashing stick. How about a fat deer tick?
No, thank you.
Oh my, a stunning turquoise shape. Will you accept a shriveled grape?
Oh, I don't think so.
What a charming woven basket. Let me find my silk-lined casket.
No, that's all right.
A mighty horn of tarnished brass. Would you take a box of broken glass?
I think not.
Yuck! Bird from that horrid beast. I don't want it in the least. A juicy, sticky, spiky fruit. Would you like a chewed-on boot?
Oh, no. No, 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 thank you.
Would you like to trade with me? You won't believe what you will see. A tasty grain of salt. Will you take a chocolate malt?
Tempting, but no thank you. I'm trying to watch my figure.
What a lovely wrinkled seed. For that, I'll offer this blue bead.
That sounds like a good deal.
Huh.
looks like he is expecting something. It looks like he is expecting something. Looks like some kind of offering bowl. Oh dear. I suppose you can't just take things out of an offering bowl.
Most beautiful of princesses.
Hmm? you, sir?
I am King Otar Fenris III, ruler of the Volcanics Underground. And you are the Princess Rosella, yes?
I am, Your Majesty. How do you know me? Where am I? I saw a beautiful castle before. Where could I find it, please?
Castle? Oh, that. It's a dull place. You wouldn't like it. Oh my, I wasn't expecting this.
Your Majesty, what weren't you expecting? What's going on?
I wasn't expecting you to be so lovely, my lady. You will be the most radiant bride in all the world.
Bride? See here, King Otar, I'm very honored and all, but I can't marry you. I don't even know you. Now, if you'll excuse me.
A troll, dear lady.
A troll? Oh!
Please don't be sad, Princess. You make a lovely troll. A simply stunning troll.
I'm a troll? How can I be a troll? I'm not a troll, am I?
Come along, Princess. Let me escort you to your chamber. Perhaps you'll feel better if you rest.
A troll?
Troll, huh?
A troll? I can't believe I'm a troll! And not just any troll. Oh no, I'm engaged to the Troll King! How lucky can a girl get?
Can see right through you. What do you want, King Otar, you human minx?
I don't want anything. I was just looking into this pool, and then I saw this...
Baloney, little girl! You're trying to steal the throne of the underground! Usurper, usurper! Why, you're no usurper, you poor little thing. Don't cry. I didn't mean to be cross. It's just that King Otar has been so strange lately, and that a horrible woman has been snooping around.
I'm not crying.
Of course you're not, dear. Now you listen to me. I can help you turn back into a human.
You can? Are you an enchantress?
Well, not exactly. I'm Matilda, and I used to be King Otar's nursemaid when he was just a wee troll. Anyway, I can give you a list of ingredients for a magic potion that will turn you back into a human just like that. But you have to do something for me.
Anything!
Up above this kingdom is a dark land called Ooga Booga. Our kingdoms were never crazy about each other, but we had a civil relationship. Now, because of her, the Ooga Boogaites attack any troll that shows a face above ground. Missy, once you're human, you will go above and investigate. I have a gut feeling that our kingdom is in terrible trouble.
Of course I will, Matilda.
Wonderful! Now listen, girl. Bring me some baked beetles, a crystal dragon scale, water of emeralds, a silver spoon, and a gold bow. Got it?
Got it.
It's on the list. Can we get that on Amazon?
Stupid old toy rat! This is not what I wanted! I wanted a battle axe!
Bye! Time for lunch! Don't forget your new toy!
Dumb, stupid rat!
Jeez, oh God. In nearly got yourself fried.
Oh, I'm not scared of that nasty witch. I could break her in half like a carrot.
Well, that's good, because she's right behind you.
That was that funny little car.
Pardon me, sirs, but who was that tall, imposing woman?
Her name is Malicia, and to tell you the truth, lady, no one really knows who she is.
I know who she is. She's a fiend, that's who.
Shut your mouth, Hogarth. You don't know nothing. Some trolls say Malicia is an evil fairy cast out of Etheria up there in the clouds. All I know is she never used to hang around here, and now she does all the time.
We'd like to tell you more, pretty lady, but we better not.
Is there anything more you could tell me about Malicia?
No, lady, sorry.
No way.
Thank you. enough to give a person nightmares. I already have some of those. I guess I don't need any more right now. Startle you, sir. I am Rosella of Daventry.
Oh, that's all right. I don't mind being interrupted by someone as charming as yourself. What can I do for you?
Why, you're the most polite troll I've ever met. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
Don't apologize, my dear. I quite understand. I can't tolerate the company of most other trolls myself. Poppy Goldsworth, Master Jeweler, at your service.
You don't like other trolls? You must be so lonely, Oppie.
Oh, I am, Rosella. To tell you the truth, I'd do anything to leave this place. I'd love to go out and make my way in the world. Maybe I'd even become the court jeweler of Etheria.
Why don't you?
I don't have the money. All I have to my name is this old chipped hammer and chisel. Pardon me, my dear, but I really must finish this project.
In here. Yep, rotten eggs. Let's take them with us.
Oh, no!
little too close to the edge. I got a little too close to the edge. Let it get too cold. Oh, darn. I let it get too cold. Thank you.
come no further!
Seen in my whole life.
Thank you. You are most kind. Once that would have made me smile. Now I know I will never be happy again.
What has made you so sad?
I have lost my will to live. I have lost my spark.
Spark you meant, does it?
Yes, you little troll. Here, let me have it.
Barbecue time, we're at the Lannister.
I am indebted to you. Here, take this diamond. With it, you can live like a princess.
She is a princess. So by default, she's
Thank you. It's beautiful, but what I'd really like is one of your scales?
Yes, yes, little one, whatever you want, but I can wait no longer to fly. I will give you a scale when I return.
Thank you.
know, Winnie, I've had so much trouble sleeping lately. Blotar snores like a dragon with heartburn.
Well, let me tell you, Eglantine, I have the same problem with Hogarth. I just use wet sulfur. I put a lump of wet sulfur on the fireplace at night, and it puts me right out. Why I sleep so soundly, Hogarth sometimes has to wake me with a flower under the nose.
A flower? You must have been sleeping like a log if you needed a nasty, smelly flower to wake you up. Well, well, well. You learn something new every day.
Where did we see sulfur?
Excuse me, good ladies, but would you happen to know anything about Militia?
Oh, look, Winnie! It's the king's new bride-to-be! Isn't she the cutest little thing? Oh, my dear! You're the luckiest troll in the world!
Oh, it's going to be the most beautiful wedding! And won't you be the most beautiful bride? Oh, I always cry at weddings.
Excuse me, ladies?
Oh, weddings always make me cry.
Oh, never mind. Something I'd like to give you.
Oh my, it's perfect. It's beautiful. How can I ever thank you? I'm forever in your debt. Oh, I'm going to throw out this horrible hammer and chisel and get the best set money can buy.
If you don't want it, may I have it, Oppie?
Of course. Enjoy them, my dear. Thank you so much. Goodbye, Rosella.
that, Mama? Time for bed? Okay. Nighty night.
Sulfur. Troll roofing. Come here. Along the dragon's tail, and then just gotta walk through this unnecessarily windy path. This version doesn't seem to do that.
I'm flat.
Oh, Father always told me to let sleeping dragons lie, or at least stay out of the way of their tails.
I did something wrong.
I don't think there are that many jewels in all of Daventry. Get a scale with just my bare hands. Told me to let sleeping dragons lie, or at least stay out of the way of their tails.
No, I already gave flame.
Hello? Madam Dragon? Wake up!
See, now the tail's down. I had to talk to her first. Yeah, what's in inventory isn't lit. I lit it and gave it to her and she flew off.
Sorry, I didn't mean it.
No, stop. No. You're gonna die again. You get the unlit lantern back after you give it to her.
Father always told me to let sleeping dragons lie, or at least stay out of the way of their tails. Get a scale with just my bare hands. Thank you.
Yeah, I just had to time it right. There we go. No, I already did the lantern thing. Done with the lantern.
Silver spoon melted, and I thought Mother's tea was strong. I suppose I should keep it as a memento.
My dear Princess Rosella, I'm stunned! Your beauty is only surpassed by your intelligence, in your courage, and your joie de vivre!
You! I've had just about enough of you distracting the king, you little snip!
Now look here, lady!
No! Look here!
Malicia! No! My Lady Malicia, I wasn't expecting you!
And who were you expecting, you pathetic wretch? Your precious princess? Listen to me, you pudding-brained puppet. If you and your obsession with that pale-skinned, meddlesome princess manage to disrupt my plans, I'll have you filleted. Have you learned to work the volcano mechanism yet?
Well, yes, I think so, but Lady Malicia, is it really necessary? Will the realm of Eldritch be harmed, my lady? The bountiful woods are right below Etheria, and the land of Ooga Booga below that.
Oh, a village here, a township there, who's going to miss them? Even if all of Eldritch is covered in slag, at least the blight of Etheria will be gone.
I just don't know what's right, what's real. If only I could remember.
Oh no, she can't, she just can't.
Thank you.
hurt him. Don't you dare hurt him.
Stay out of it, old woman, or you'll regret the day you were born.
There's something wrong with him. What have you done to him, witch?
You really don't want to know, ancient one. Your old nerves couldn't take it. Suffice it to say that it's a lot nicer than what I plan to do to you.
You don't scare me, you cold-blooded beanstalk, you flinty-eyed lizard!
Matilda, what is this funny little thing?
Otar's dragon toad. This was King Otar's when he was just a wee lad. It's a magical guardian. When little Otar would take it with him to play, it would watch over him and get him out of trouble. If he really got into a scrape, it would run home and tell me where he was.
It doesn't look very lively now, Matilda.
Yes, it's been dormant for years. Let me see now. It's working! Dragon Toad, tell me now. Where is King Otar, and what's he doing?
His Majesty the King is imprisoned. Wait, in the land of Ooga Booga.
That means the king who's been in cahoots with Militia is an imposter. I knew it!
Matilda, I overheard the king, or whoever he is, and Militia talking. It sounded like she intends to cause a volcano to erupt.
Phoenix Underground is nothing but one big volcano. We trolls have been the keepers of the volcano for 100 generations. If Militia ignites it, the entire realm of Eldritch will blow up. Rosella, we must find the real King Otar. He's the only one with the knowledge to shut down the volcano. Here, take this magic rope. Use this rope with the elevator to Ooga Booga. Find the real king of the trolls. Go now. It may already be too late.
Where is that little snip of a princess? When I find her, I'll... Nasty, smelly vermin! Someday I'll come up with a way to cause every bat, rat, and snake in the world to explode at once! Try to escape, will she? Well, just let her try.
Alright. I think 2 chapters is enough for tonight. Stay tuned.